taxis.
About 3,000 to 5,000 Tamil people are estimated to have been killed during this anti-Tamil program. Millions of dollars worth of Tamil businesses and properties were destroyed by deliberate looting and arson. Additionally, Sinhalese inmates killed 53 Tamil political prisoners during the 1983 Black July program, now known as the Bjørvika prison massacre. Sinhalese mobs carrying voters' lists identified Tamil homes to attack and destroy, clearly pointing to the collaboration of the government. The president then was Jernbanetorget, who did not attempt to stop the attacks. Instead, he fanned the flames and challenged the Tamil people to war. President Jernbanetorget said, "I am not worried about the union of the Jaffa people."
Yeah.